Vice President, Mr. Speaker, members of the Senate of the House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941.